At long last, pizza delivery robots are a real thing. This is Nerdist Now. The year is 2021, which is the future according to most movies from the 80s and 90s, and even though we still don't have flying cars, or universal healthcare, or food entirely in pill form, or those like cool floaty screens from Minority Report, we are still one step closer to something that we collectively as a society have been asking, nay demanding, pizza delivered by robots, or maybe was that just me asking for that? Either way, it's happening. Exactly 100 years ago, way back in 2019, Domino's Pizza announced a partnership with robotics company Nuro, with plans to implement self-driving autonomous vehicles into their fleet of pizza delivery cars. The Nuro R2 is a small self-driving robot designed to act as an automated delivery service. Originally designed as a means to deliver groceries and goods, California's Department of Motor Vehicles granted the state's first autonomous vehicle deployment permit to the company during the height of the COVID-19 pandemic last year. The robot was utilized as a way to transport medical equipment and materials in parts of Northern California in an attempt to cut down on person-to-person contact. Now, though, Domino's and Nuro are setting their sights on delivering cheesy goodness to some residents of Houston, Texas. During certain days and at certain times, residents of Woodland Heights can choose to have their pizza delivered by an R2 unit and will be able to track their order and R2's location via text alerts and online. Domino's will also provide customers with a PIN number, which they will then enter onto R2's touchscreen to receive their order to prevent pizza theft. The technology behind self-driving cars has steadily evolved for decades now, and companies like Tesla, Cruise, and Google's Waymo are slowly releasing autonomous vehicles onto our nation's roads and freeways. But unlike those models, the R2 doesn't pick up hitchhikers unless you accidentally ordered an extra side of cheesy bread. The R2 lacks side mirrors, rear visibility, and has a windshield that cannot be seen through, all of which are required by human-driven vehicles. The R2 is electric and navigates using a combination of overlapping 360-degree cameras, a thermal imaging camera, lasers, short and long range radar, ultrasonics, and emergency vehicle detection systems. The R2 has a top speed of 25 miles per hour, is barely 3 feet wide, and is 6 feet tall, measuring from the wheels to the top of its camera. So basically, Vince Carter would have no problem dunking on it like it's a robotic Frederick Weiss. If you don't understand that, Google it. It also has a sound generator used to alert pedestrians and is equipped with an energy absorbing front panel to protect pedestrians as well. That way, it doesn't get into a sticky situation like the pizza robot in that super dark episode from Black Mirror Season 4. Long story short, don't murder people, folks. Now, there's no word yet if Domino's plans to expand the R2 delivery units to other cities, but Senior Vice President and Chief Innovation Officer Dennis Maloney had this to say in a statement. There's still so much for our brand to learn about the autonomous delivery space. This program will allow us to better understand how customers respond to the deliveries, how they interact with the robot, and how it affects store operations. So that sounds like a big old maybe, but if you live in California, Arizona, or Texas, don't be surprised if you start seeing these delivery bots obeying speed limits in your neighborhood to bring cheesy goodness in the near future. But in the meantime, folks, tell us, how do you feel about pizza delivery robots? Do you trust self-driving cars enough to get into the back of one? And how do we make it through this entire episode without referencing R2-D2 even once? Anyway, let us know in the comments below, and for the latest and greatest in the world of autonomous food robots and pizza, stay tuned to Nerdist.com.